To move between these pages and the menu easily, use the pinching gesture. Dots under images mean they can be magnified and browsed through. Bold local names and terms are found in the glossary, while any word can be looked up in the iPad dictionary. Finally, don't miss out on tags and the information they contain.